Hi everybody, I'm Christina.
Hello, I'm Emax.
In this new episode of Crypto Experts, we will address the future, specifically what will happen in 2140.
This is the year when the last Bitcoin will be mined.
It's related to the total number of Bitcoins that can ever be in circulation or mined, which is 21 million.
This limitation is for a reason. It's meant to be a measure against inflation.
About 18.6 million Bitcoins have already been mined. So, we still have some time before mining the final coin.
And the question is, what's next for the rewards? Will the blockchain continue?
Every block reward contains the newly mined coins and a transaction fee. Once the last of those 21 million Bitcoins is mined, the block reward will contain only the transaction fee.
So this will be the incentive for the future miners?
Correct. And the blockchain will continue as long as there is at least one master or miner node working in the network.
So keep mining, people.
Have a bright and happy future.
That's the end of this episode.
See you next time.